What's up everyone, I'm Asim Explore and today I'm in Borough Market. So yeah guys, let's tour you in the market, check out what they have. Oh, let me just show you the entrance, the main one first of all. Well, not the entrance, but I'll just show you around. Sorry, let me just quickly show you around the entrance one. So yeah guys, that's the main road one. That's London Shark Tower. London Shark Tower over there. There's two way options you can go there. That's a bonus high street. So guys, if you're my new channel, I'll put a link in the description and a comment below for the Borough High Street first of all. So yeah, check out the first one. Then let's check out the market one. So yeah guys. Borough Market. You guys won't gonna see here like clothes, souvenirs, art paints and like figures and stuff. Mostly it's just a market of fast foods and vegetables and stuff, like cheese they sell, you name it, every sort of. So yeah, yep. Check this one guys, that's a massive cheese one. I know there must be special, all different type of variety ones. Yeah. Check this one, this is a huge one, isn't it guys? Yep. So you guys into cheese? Must visit there guys. I'm just gonna walk around guys, I'm not sure where I'm gonna start. Not sure where to start digging, so just walk around, just enjoy, walk around. Some of them historic buildings. Yeah, flowers.
Don't forget your trolley.
So Kevin said to me.
Another cheese one. Borough Cheese Company.
Do you
smells like smell like meat or something. Sauces, different variety. Check this. That's huge. If you guys wonder what's up the noise going on, that's unfortunately that's a train. It's a train noise going on up. But mate, you alright? Fresh meat. Jesus, another one danger. It's gonna be a longer video for me. Oh, there must be nothing down there, guys. Yeah. Let's go back. Veg. Sorry. There's some soft drink or something. Must be a fucking some fruit soft drink, guys. Food this way. Guys. around a better look here. Like. I do apologize for the construction work going back on. I know it's a bit disappointing, but nothing to do, guys. Construction is everywhere in London. Enjoy the meal, guys. If you guys want to come up here, just enjoy it. Or you can go any other way. Japanese barbecue and bento. Bento? I think that's a pub, it's a restaurant, I think. These are the pubs there, on the corner of the street. Yeah, pubs and bars, you name it, guys. What's up there? Let's check out the outside. Oh, I think I know where that is. Ah, yeah, that's the main one there. Yeah, this is where I started.
Thank you.
place. I think that's around the food here. Yeah, mostly food court here. I'm not sure. Yeah, it must be a change. Right, let's see. It's too small, I think. Alcohol, wines and stuff. Yeah, I don't drink, but I don't actually drink them. Yeah, different type of beers. Is it normally beers? Yeah, no, I look like I need to drink something. No, yeah, these are beers, yeah. So yeah, check out the beers if you guys are interested. Cheers, my friend.
Oh, and pepper chili spray, that's not what I'm saying.
Guys, I just mentioned that Halloween is coming for a couple of more weeks, guys. So,
very nice.
Check out these, that's a massive pan.
Salt and pepper chili spray.
You can make a massive pancake
fresh
for
bustles.
That.
Oh.
Fresh fish. We'll see. Food. Cool. Like that.
Yeah, I know.
Twice.
Got shrimps.
Okay.
Nice. smell. But I'm moving on that. There's another one there. Oyster balls. So you're right. I think these are honey or some kind of. Yeah, must be. Yeah, these are honey, guys. All different type of variety. You guys into honey? Visit here. That's the name. Wild bee. Fresh eggs. Never seen this before, I don't know what the heck is this. Natural, I'm not sure about that. It still contains sugar. Check out this, guys. Doesn't look like a nut roll, a massive, like a massive peanut nut roll. Anyway, yeah, these are the dessert, guys. Your fish, fresh fish. Some of them are smoked, but mostly are smoked actually. Anyway,
exactly right.
Nice, thank you. Thank you for that, appreciate it.
Thank you.
Yep, that's
we have 10
for sure, massive roll, guys. Guys, if you're into vegans, they sell it here also. Vegan is now available.
Can you roast it a bit?
You guys can try it, but I'm not going to try it, so I'm all right with that. But yeah.
I wasn't going to freak out today. I'm ready to buy them.
Yeah. It's a bit tight congested here, isn't it, guys? No open space.
Happy Halloween!
Irish ones, yeah. I mean, you're right. Smoked sausages. Different type of honey, guys. Honey jams. I think these are fresh ones. They all came out fresh today. Must be they're fresh.
Awesome. Super. I'll see
it off
his
next week. The smell of cheese, my god. Smell of cheese.
I think it's because we had like 4,000.
Yeah, guys, that's Borough Market. So I just place actually. Ain't too bad. So yeah, hope you guys like it. Please subscribe, share the video. Actually, let me check out. Look at this one. How amazing building is this? That's a beautiful looking building, isn't it? Silver, reddish color. Yeah, amazing building. But yeah, guys, please subscribe, share the video, hit the bell, thumbs up for more videos. And please do check out the first video of the World Cup. Thanks for watching.